Arena 3. Pretty obvious, you know. 30% defense. 20% crit. Even more crit from counters, 40%. 5% deployment DP as well. 30% allies defense. 40% attack. A well-balanced defensive and high attack for counters. Basically already giving you the all clear to do a level 7 tier raid boss clear. You also get 30% HP for more arena 7 for more survivability. And also more skill haste, more DP. So this adds up to a total of, I believe, 10%. Or was it? Yep, a total of 10% DP gain. So that's pretty good overall. But we also get 30% more attack in arena 7. So pretty much the goal here is 12 on 3 and 8 on 7. And then you're pretty much done. Notable mentions are arena 2, where you can get 10% extra skill haste, 40% attack, 10% extra skill haste for counters, so that's 20% total, all percents 40% defense. So you can offer this instead if you want. This pretty much literally just gives you 40% attack, 40% defense, and 20% extra skill haste. Now, would you want to do 8 of that, or would you do this? So you would get 30% HP from here, some extra skill haste, 30% attack for soldiers, 5% for DP, and 30% for arena 7. Honestly, it's a little bit of a gamble, but I think I like DP resource more because you get to deploy your units faster, as well as the fact that, honestly, you really don't need that much more HP than, or not HP, you don't really need that much more attack than what you already have. Debating it, obviously, because more skill haste is fine, more attack is good, but that's only for, like, you know, counters. And, like, the defense is nice, but I think more HP would be viable than the max cap of defense, obviously, because there is a defense cap, so keep that in mind. So, yeah, overall, this is a little bit more damage, in my opinion. So, that's pretty much it for this guide on the weekly update stuffs. Obviously, you can do honestly whatever for this. It's really easy. It's just counter ban, but the enemies are level 80. Overall, though, we can just go over the weekly update. In terms of things, we didn't really get much, I believe. We only got this, which is like okay, but we also got the fusion cores, which is also okay. I'm actually not gonna buy any of those. It's kind of like whatever for me. Other than that, though, I mean, I don't think we really got much besides this really nice stage that replaced the gold stage. We got ourselves a Chloe gear material farm, and I will do a short clear guide for this one. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. It was pretty much a short weekly update, whatnot. Please do join the Discord. I have new stuffs and also 24-hour game night today. So make sure you join that. Have some fun with me. All that good stuff. Thank you guys for joining, watching, and I'll see you guys later.